What's up, y'all? So I am at home, honey, and I need to clean up real quick, but I'm about to actually go into my kitchen and cook, y'all. I'm gonna make some garlic and wine shrimp. Yes, garlic and wine shrimp, y'all. So hey,
say hey to the camera, honey.
I need a drumstick.
So yeah, y'all. Anyway, I'm about to put this on real fast, and I'm not gonna. I guess it's just a vlog, y'all. But I'm gonna go in here and cook. Like I said, some garlic and wine shrimp, and so yeah, honey. So it's gonna be healthy, and I'm gonna have some sauteed green beans and some quinoa to go with it as well. Okay. So yeah, y'all. I can cook now. Yes, honey, I can cook. I just don't cook a lot like how I should cook, y'all. Like, for real, I know I need to cook a lot more, but I just be extremely busy. Like, today, I took off from the gym just so I can meal prep for the rest of the week. And so I could, you know, have some food for the rest of the week. Because yesterday, I didn't have a chance to do it, to be honest with you. I could have, but I wanted to relax, y'all. Like, I'd be tired. Sure, forget that, honey. But anyway, I'll be back shortly. Okay, you guys. So, this is the start of my wine and garlic shrimp right here. So, I sauteed the garlic for about 5 minutes. And then I poured some wine in there. I don't know how much I poured, y'all. I just poured some wine in there. So y'all, please forgive me. I don't know how much I poured up in there, but I'm gonna show you the wine that I use. But I use this wine right here, the Naked Grape. I actually got this from my local convenience store, and it was $4.99. And this is my favorite wine. I do like to drink some Chardonnay. So yeah, and then I put a big whopping tablespoon of garlic in there. As y'all can see, I put cumin, I put crushed red pepper, I put a little lemon pepper, and I put some black pepper and just a tad bit of salt in there. And I got like a big bag of shrimp from Publix, and I'm gonna put that in there, and we're gonna cook it. And I'm just letting this wine sauce reduce, you guys, because Lauren is gonna have some, honey. I don't want her to be walking around here a little tipsy, honey. So yeah,
you can't say that.
But anyway, y'all, I got these from Publix, y'all. They were on sale. They were like a pound of frozen shrimp deveins. It says 41 to 50 shrimp for like $10.49, and they're I believe they're raw already. It didn't say on here, but it looks raw to me. Those can't be already cooked, because they're not pink already. They look raw to me. So anyway, so yeah, I'm gonna add that to the wine sauce in a few minutes. And yes honey, so it's gonna be good, honey. We're gonna be eating good tonight, y'all. Okay, you guys, so I was gonna get some fresh green beans, but honey, I'm not even gonna lie to you, I was being lazy. I did not want to pick the ends of the green beans, so honey, so I got the frozen kind. We got the pick sweet, which was buy one get one free at Publix this week right here. So yeah. I'm gonna use this. But anyway, y'all, this is how it looks so far, y'all. So I got a little garlic and some olive oil at the bottom, and I bet y'all like, bitch, breath gonna be funky. Yeah, it is. You know what I'm saying? But that's why I keep a lot of gum in my purse and stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? So anyway, I sauteed some garlic and some olive oil. Then I put the green beans in there. And I put some crushed red pepper, some pepper and a little seasoned salt, just a little bit, y'all. I'm trying to cut back on the salt, honey. It is so hard. But this is how it looks so far. I'm gonna saute them down. Oh, and I put a little beef broth in there as well. So that means that I didn't have to put a lot of salt in there because the beef broth has sodium already. It's just hard for me to do away with salt. Although, I don't know, y'all. Sometimes salt is good for your diet. Like, you have to have that some kind of salt in your diet, but not a lot, though. But anyway, this is how it looks, y'all. And, oh, y'all, this is the quinoa that I'm going to be using. It's a super grain. It is, it's a good grain. It's one of the complex carbohydrates that's really good for you. So, yeah, I've researched, you know, different things like that. And quinoa was one of the grains that was really good, which was considered a complex carbohydrate, which was good for you. So yeah, I'm going to boil this in some a little beef broth, and yeah, I got this from Aldi. I can't remember how much this was. It may have been like $3.50 from Aldi. But yeah, I love some quinoa. I fell in love with some quinoa, y'all. I love it. Love it, love it, love it, love it, love it. Okay, y'all. So I done finished cooking. Y'all, it smells so good up in here, y'all. Am I oiling, honey? Because I'm sweating a little bit. I got my fan on. So if you hear all that noise, it's my fan. But I finished cooking. It smells so good, y'all. So, like I said, I had some garlic and wine, shrimp, green beans, sauteed green beans, and some quinoa. Smells so good. Yeah, your girl can cook, honey. Your girl can cook. Oh, you ain't know that? Yeah, I just don't cook a lot. I need to. But, I just don't cook, but you know, like, I like to, if I have time on Sundays, I like to meal prep so I can have food for the rest of the week. Because if I can cook on a Sunday, I can cook at least like one or two meats, a whole bunch of vegetables and sides, you know, all the good stuff, and prep my food for my lunch for work and stuff like that. But see, yesterday I didn't get to do all that, but anyway, we're about to eat in a few minutes. So yeah, it smells so good, y'all. Oh, smells so good. Good, good, good. Yes, honey. But anyway, y'all, I'll be back with y'all shortly. Okay, you guys, so this is my dinner. I have the sauteed green beans right here. And I have the quinoa, and I have the garlic and wine shrimp right here, y'all. And when I say this dinner is so good and so flavorful, y'all. Oh, it's so good. Like, for real, so, so good. Yes, honey, yes. So, this is my plate right here. And everything is healthy. I did add a pat of butter into the sauce right here. And a pat of butter and the quinoa and the whole thing of quinoa over there. So everything is really healthy. Nothing really fatty. Not a lot of salt going on here, y'all. Even though I put some, but I didn't put a lot. I didn't over salt none of this stuff like how I used to. So anyway, this is dinner, y'all. I'm about to tear it up, y'all. About to tear it up. Yes, honey. But anyway, y'all. Dinner is served. And where is my fork? Because I'm ready to eat, honey. Yes, me and Lala are about to eat. And, y'all, let me tell you, it's so freaking good. Delish. Delish. Shrimp. Delish. I love it. All right, I'm gonna come back to y'all shortly, honey, after my belly is on swole, okay? Okay, y'all, so I have finished eating and I've recorded a video. That's why I got these lashes on, this lipstick or whatever. I recorded after I ate or whatnot. I said, let me go ahead and record a video, honey, and get it out of the way for y'all, because you know, I still want this to be like a beauty channel, but I'm just enjoying vlogging, you know what I'm saying? Like, anyway, I have a video coming up. It's actually gonna be my March favorite, so be looking out for that video as well. So yeah, y'all, I didn't go to the gym today because I needed some meal prep and stuff like that, and so I did all that, honey. But anyway, yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and close out this vlog. I'm about to get ready for bed, prepare myself for bed, y'all, and you know, get ready for tomorrow, honey. Anyway, y'all, I'll talk to y'all later.